Start.
Good morning. Let us talk about joint involvement in different types of arthritis. So when God made the world, I don't want to go into this that he made males first or females first, but when he started getting diseases in front of him, the first disease that came to him was rheumatoid arthritis, probably. So he said, God said, ladies first. And rheumatoid arthritis was given to ladies or females. Now, for many years, it was known in the world that rheumatoid arthritis is more commonly seen in females. But suddenly, one fine day, females made a trunk call to God. Look, females can directly talk to God. So they made trunk call to God and they said, sir, why a disease has been given to us? What disease do you have for males? God said, whatever comes next goes to males. So the next disease that came in front of God was ankylosing spondylitis. Ankylosing means fusion, which is pathological. Spondylitis means of the vertebra. So they will often talk about a fused vertebra. And this is a feature of a young man and more commonly seen in males. So what we learn here is rheumatoid arthritis is more common in females, ankylosing spondylitis is more common in males. Now again, females made a call to God and said, sir, you have made a disease like ankylosing spondylitis, which is only involving the sacroiliac joint, which is the starting point, and then involving the exoskeleton. Whereas rheumatoid arthritis is a disease that involves the hand, which is a very, very vital organ in human body. So what solution do you have? God, this distribution is not balanced. Also, sacroiliac joint involvement in the initial stage to control the disease, swimming is a fantastic option. In fact, Harrison textbook of medicine says swimming is number one exercise for ankylosing spondylitis. So God said, okay, whatever next disease comes to me, that you will give to males, because rheumatoid arthritis is far more common. Now the next disease, you know what came in front of God? Bone tumors. Now the entire bone tumors were given to males. Now look at the balance. Rheumatoid arthritis is more common in females. Ankylosing spondylitis is more common in males. Bone tumors more common in males. Then males wrote a letter of request to God. Males can't make a call. So they made a letter of request and said, God, please do justice. God obviously saw that there was some imbalance created due to his oversight. So the next thing he did was, he said, let me think about a logic of giving some bone tumors to females. So he came out with a brilliant idea. And the brilliant idea was F for females, F for fibrous dysplasia, G for girls, G for GCT or giant cell tumor. So now the distribution was, females have RA, males have AS, males have tumors, females have two tumors, GCT and fibrous dysplasia. Now, for many years in this world, there was peace. But one fine day, there was again a trunk call to God from females. Sir, what about hand? Why is there not a creation of balance towards distribution of diseases in the hand? Hand is principally given to rheumatoid arthritis. So the call that was made to God, the answer was very simple. That in case of rheumatoid arthritis, the hand is involved principally, so let's create one more disease and let's create a balance. So a balance was created. How? A disease called as osteoarthritis was made. So rheumatoid arthritis in females and a new disease, osteoarthritis, to share the burden of hand. And how does the burden share? Let's understand. If we have three joints in a hand, in a finger, so we have MCP, we have PIP, and we have DIP. So since there were three joints, 1, 2, and 3, and there are two diseases, RA and OA, and out of the three joints, we have to distribute 3 into 2 diseases. So it is 2-2. So 2 joints in one disease and 2 joints in other disease. So a simple way of remembering it is like this. If you have a finger and you point a finger towards anybody and you call him like this, OA, and when you say OA, so in OA the 2 joints which points towards the other person, OA, they are involved in OA. OA is osteoarthritis. And the two joints, the other two joints, the PIP and MCP, they are involved in RA, come towards me, RA, rheumatoid arthritis. OA, RA. Now, everything was fine. But then females had one more objection, and the objection was, in case of rheumatoid arthritis, the metacarpophalangeal joints are involved, and because of this, ulna deviation of finger was taking place. They said the base of every finger is involved in RA. So God, your distribution is again not correct. You have involved the most important joint in RA, that is MCP. So God said, okay, fine, your 4 fingers are more involved in RA, but thumb, which is about 40% of hand, how much? 40% of hand. Thumb is 40% of human hand, the functions. The base of it, the first carpometacarpal joint, was given to OA. So RA, OA, OA. Now, the team of OA representative wrote a letter to God and said, sir, the talk was two joints to OA, 2 to RA, but now here is an imbalance, you have given the third joint to OA. So God said, okay, fine, if I have given base of thumb, that is first of a metacarpal joint to OA, then I will give the wrist joint to RA. And since then, everything is in equilibrium. So let's do it again. OA, RA, OA, RA. Right? So let us summarize what we have done. We have done this. In case of RA, females are more commonly involved. AS, males are more commonly involved. Remember, more commonly involved. Whenever they give you a clinical scenario of RA, they will always give you a middle-aged female or a young female with multiple joint pain, and they will talk about hand. Ankylosing spondylitis, then they'll talk about a young male, low back ache, sacroiliac joints. And in the criteria, remember, it is the radiographic sacroiliitis which is very, very significant. Right? So RA more common in females, AS more common in males, tumors more common in males, two tumors more common in females, GCT, fibrous dysplasia. Right? And up when we come to the hand, OA, RA, OA, base of thumb, first carpometacarpal joint, RA, the wrist joint. And since then the equilibrium has been continued. Also remember one thing, psoriasis can involve any joint in human hand. But the most important joint you should remember is distal interphalangeal joint, DIP. So let us see what we have done here and let's create a summary on a page. Roll there.
RA. More common in females. Joint pains. They will talk about the hand. Bilateral, symmetrical. Involves PIP, MCP, and the wrist. Spares. BIP. OA. The males. Involves DIP, PIP. Spares. MCP and wrist. Characteristic joint. First, carpal metacarpal. Psoriasis involves DIP. Ankylosing spondylitis involves the SI joint, more on the iliac side. There should be a radiographic sacroiliitis. It spares the hand, ankylosing spondylitis. They will always give you a young male with a low backache. What is more important here? Plus, they have a reduced chest expansion. That is often found out in a question they'll mention. So all the best. Signing off. Thank you very much. फोटो भी खींच लो।